Despite some rain, a crowd came together at Winnicunnet High School's football stadium Wednesday to see these 30 elite U.S. Marines.
Every day we do 4 to 5 hours of drill every single day, no matter what.
For 15 straight minutes, this platoon drilled in solemn silence, perfectly synchronized without any orders being called out. Perhaps no one was more moved than this man, Staff Sergeant Dan Strong, is Winnicunnet High School's new junior ROTC instructor. Strong just started this school year after retiring from active duty following 16 months of recovery. You see, Strong was injured by a bomb during his fourth combat tour in Iraq, and the man who came to his rescue was Staff Sergeant James Wolford, who now heads this elite drill platoon.
Heard over the radio that Staff Sergeant Strong's convoy got hit. Immediately got on the radio, figuring out what was going on, where they were located.
And when I got hit, he came out and provided not only security, but first aid and stuff like that. So he's a personal hero of mine.
Wolford called this a special trip to salute Strong for putting his Marine uniform back on to give back.
To me, it's a great honor to even have him still in this uniform and come out here and do it for him, sir.
It just tells you what it means to be a Marine, that they don't forget you, you know, and to be able to do this while he's still on active duty and while I'm still young enough to enjoy it and be here, it means a lot to me.
In Hampton, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.